After your approach is correct, the next thing that you want to work on is your plant foot. While the plant foot is different for all goalkeepers, depending on your height, the length of your leg, this is a good rule of thumb. Where I like to have mine is about a ball's width away. And if I drew a line from the back edge of the ball across, my toe would be sitting right there.